show. I'm Johan.
Hello, I'm Gustav.
Yeah, so what do we do?
Well, I am a brand manager working on Tyranny, which we're about to play. And what do you do, Johan?
Playing Tyranny. No, seriously, I'm the creative VP at the internal studio. So I usually work with the strategy games, but I'm a role player at heart. I have probably more played days in certain Blizzard RPGs and other RPGs than most of you have minutes in games.
Fair enough. Then I'm expecting we're gonna have a really good time with Tyranny. And for those who don't know, Tyranny is an RPG in the CRPG section of RPGs, developed by Obsidian Entertainment and published by us at Paradox. It was released this year in 2016.
Yeah. So let's see what we play. Normal or hard or Path of the Damned. Minimal micromanagement. Let's do normal.
I think you should do fine with normal.
So okay, let's see what we play. This is a male, female. Yeah, male. I'm a fat guy in real life, so I might as well be a fat guy. And I'm pale. Yeah.
Some people play games to escape reality.
I like my reality. Okay, I'm aggressive, sneaky, noble. I'm aggressive.
Got it.
The beards are the most important, because without a beard, you're not the man. Sorry. Do we have any cool portraits that looks like me? Nah. Let's pick this one.
Sure.
What do you usually pick?
I think I usually play kind of lawful evil as well. From the outset, but then, you know, everything can change during the course of play. You try to be lawful because law seems like the natural way to go, and then you realize that the law is awful.
Dark magic sounded nice, and I also wanted character colors, light blue and dark blue, because that's the colors of the greatest club of all times.
What's that club?
You got them.
Ah. I'm not gonna disagree with you.
Let's put my usual name. Do I wanna play? Yeah.
Where did Jegzed come from?
God, I was playing a dark elf or a drow in a mud like 20 years ago, and I just picked up how it should look like, and it's Jeg is also I in Danish, and Zed is my favorite character in the Police Academy.
Hey, Zed. So it's an old nickname.
Yeah. I like this, like, feel of this map here.
It's like you're in the war room. In Cairo, yeah. Says war room.
Maps are cool. Maps is what makes life worth living.
I agree. And it would be a shame if you didn't think so, considering your job.
Yeah. So what do we do? Gates of Judgment. Infiltrated. Gates of Judgment.
More like a head-on kind of guy.
Yay!
Yay! March in, take slaves, burn city.
Yeah. I mean, we're supposed to be evil, right?
Yeah, easy conquest in 3 steps.
Lethian's Crossing or Apex? So what's Apex? Apex sounds more fun. Well, power is always good.
Did you capture them?
Yeah, because I picked mage stuff, so...
Yeah.
Captive Captain or Poisoning the Well? Grim Warning or Send a Message? Flayed and Staked? Mercy? There is no mercy.
Mercy is not an option in Kairos' Empire.
No. Negotiate surrender or challenge the queen.
Or you could say that Kairos' mercy takes place in weird ways.
Yeah. No, it's more like... There is no mercy.
Oh my. The whole idea of edicts is pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it's like power. Overwhelming power.
They change the landscape.
Okay.
It's like he's experienced all kinds of feelings right now. Weakness, freeze, flames.
Yeah, he's dead. Potion protection?
Oh. It seems like you have the rhythm down. Start with weakening, then...
Freezing?
Freezing. The weakening, then the freezing, then the firing.
Just the freezing takes quite a little time to cast. It's like...
I think you cancel it and then cast it again.
Yeah.
So, there we go. I think... Yeah. Hit.
Ooh, exploding fire.
Nice. you're like my friends when we play RPGs together. They always start looting before the fight's over, okay. So they get the loot.
Yes.
So you're like off fighting some like boss guy, and they're like, yeah, we're just gonna pick up this loot here, loot
yeah,
here.
Yeah, because there's like team members to deal with. I mean, you notice, did I pick a shield? Did I pick a sword? Did I pick to be like in the front line? No.
No. It's good, you know your weaknesses and your strengths.
Burn.
Right.
Rip.
Can't do that.
So now you can control Verse as well.
Yeah, but the AI is doing it.
Don't tear your scum out by your ass.
So let, but Verse were Scarlet, so. Do we get Hide? Broken armor. Scroll. Healing potions. Scarlet Fury helmet.
So that cannon. Scroll can be interesting to look into, seeing as you're a mage.
Yeah.
You see that you have a scroll, lesser sigil of reaching grasp. So if you right-click that one, you can learn it.
Ooh.
And then you can customize your spells. So
it's in this one.
Yes. So for customization of spells, you choose a core and an expression. So these are the cores, you know.
Sigil, sigil, fire. Aether Frill sounds good. Expressions.
And right now you only have the close combat expression where you just do it close to it. But you can add accents now. So this one gives it a little bit more range.
Yeah.
So that one can be good to... You can replace your existing atrophy spell with that one instead, because that one has longer range.
Yay.
You can do that for all your spells. So, for example, if you click on the frost spell there,
yeah,
you can just add the accent and update. Nice.
Burr.
Boom, baby. That's what you get for being an Oathbreaker.
Now they're all dead, and there's a mage there that's...
Ain't no mercy in Kairos' lands.
Ooh, cool. Now you show up.
Yeah, right.
You have the commander. Mm, yeah, well, yeah. We're just gonna chill here while bar ticks up slowly.
So, in Tyranny, if you get significantly wounded, you get a debuff called Wounded, so you can see here.
Yeah.
And for every tick, or for every stack of the debuff, you you lose stats. So you might want to do a quick rest to get that back, if you think there's fights coming up.
Where is the rest?
That's there. Camping removal wounds. So they're like, oh, we have a situation over here, please come help. And I'm just gonna have a chill, drink some coffee. It's loot.
Loot is always good. Yeah, we're on a timer, right? Was it 10 days until the great Kairos will grant us the mercy?
Something like that, yes. We don't know for sure yet, because we haven't read the edict in the game.
Yeah. It's clearing the rubble. Yeah. Your disfavored land is where is it?
It's a merchant who has no right to be there.
Welcome to the disfavored camp.
So let's see.
What did the disfavored look like to you? Where do you think? Where does the inspiration come from?
What?
Where does the inspiration come from the, like the aesthetics of the disfavored? Do you think?
I don't really know.
It looks like a. I'm thinking of like a Roman war camp or something, but probably Greek.
So which one? Do we have a quest log or something?
Yes. So...
Conqueror's Well... Yeah, we're supposed to be... North end of the camp.
So that's in there. In the tent.
Speaking of strategic failures... Who was it that insisted the
if you hover your mouse over the green text, you get a little
For some strange reason, we can't seem to recall which balding half-wit grossly underestimated the enemy.
So what are you going to do? Come in, stomp in and tell them what to do? Offer a diplomatic solution?
Kill them all?
I would imagine my soldiers tell me you helped Commander Drottis on your way through Edring. You honor the court with your...
Once again, you bring us support in a time of need.
Ooh,
we fondly remember your service to the chorus in the taking of the bastard city. We knew back then you were destined for great things. But we had not anticipated you would be twice honored with the task of proclamation.
This is perfect phrasing.
What is the
in honor of your incompetence and disarray?
Truly an honor.
Grave and Ash didn't like it.
We were worried.
The question is, did you just make them more competent by proclaiming this edict, or did you just rush their already incompetent minds into action?
I would probably just rush them because I don't believe in all this like planning and all that shit. It's like charge.
All right.
So let's see.
So now you can choose to either go fight together with Scarlet Chorus or the Disfavored. Two different quests.
Iron Marshal, let's see, where is he?
Fatebinder, the Iron Marshal has tasked me with keeping you alive, and I have no intention of disappointing her. That should be enough assurance for anyone.
Beric, is that you under there? I had no idea you were in Vendrian's Well. Fatebinder, do you know this walking anchor?
That can change. When the tears are fully under our command, I'll take you to whatever passes for a watering hole in this forsaken
like
country. We'll drink the local swill.
Forget the fallen. I know a great brothel in Lethian's Crossing where we can watch something rise, then fall, then rise again.
Oh my.
Better to work with the Honorable Binder than some Corinth.
Their conversations are like this upon this upon this upon this upon this. I think they couldn't say anything nice to each other even if they tried.
I spent talent points. Sentinel, that's a tank, right?
Yeah. Talent trees for the win.
And I picked that one, right? Yeah.
You have to pick that one first. So now you can use Barrack to taunt enemies to attack Barrack.
Yay.
Get them away from you. And also you can increase your stats.
If we go for the Scarlet Chorus camp, we have a side quest there.
Oh my. You have been, it's an ambush.
Kill them all.
Tunon sends us the Queen Slayer. Did the voices of Nur in accordance with ancient.
Hey, we got the Nishiman. Go us, go.
I offer a request, a delay of play. There are matters we must
discuss in life.
Fear of reprisal.
Achievements, steam trading cards, all that jazz.
I am Ebb of the School of Ta.
I advise caution, Fatebinder. Only thing more dangerous than a tears.
Whatever. So they're not submitted to Kairos, so let's just kill them.
Come here we go.
Brave meat.
So now you have three companions. You have a new combo spell now that you can use with Barrack.
I don't have a shield.
It doesn't matter, it makes a Barrack, it makes them attack Barrack instead of you.
Will do.
And die. Fire! Huh? You missed it. There you go. Nice. So like you can see in the upper right corner, it's 8 days until Kairos' Day of Swords. All right, you get some. They want you to interrogate some prisoners.
Yeah, let's go. It's down here.
Oh, she's a turncoat. What do we do with turncoats? Accept them into our ranks? Let them rot on a spike? Kill these guardsmen with something blunt. Oh my. It's a brutal world. Kill twice or be killed.
I'm Sage Lantry. Sage. One of the hired quills. Ooh, that
educated
was
one.
Missives between the
what do we think of educated ones?
No, let me see. I don't know exactly what it says, but I'm.
Well, I'm not going to wait hours.
I would love to help. I just need some time.
Sober?
No, oh, nobody shared. Right before I was taken.
So.
Wait! I beseech you.
Trial.
But I can be of service. Please!
I don't
want to
fight for that guy.
To die here.
It's like, I told him, read and do it now. It's like, he wants more time. It's like, there's one thing I don't like is when people want more time to do their job.
Yeah, because what is it that you don't have? That's time.
Yeah. It's like my life is on the line.
No, please, don't abandon.
Oh, well.
It's not your problem.
Oh, I leveled up. Yay, go me, go me. Less spell cooldown.
And you can also use the arrows to scroll to the right and left to get even more things.
Power.
Agility, range, magic. Power is like the close combat, fighty, fighty stuff. Bashy, bashy, swingy, swingy, fighty, fighty. The choice is yours. Attack the Eastern Bridge.
Sorry, can't.
Where the fuck is the Eastern Bridge? I guess in the east.
So much loot.
Loot for me.
Some noobs have been passing through, killing these peeps without looting them. What's even the point? So, watch out, there's a trap!
Do you have eyes on
another trap! Oh no! We might have won a false now. So, Barrick needs use healing potion as well.
He's dead.
No, he's not. I think he's barely like one life or something like that. If you, if you press I, you can equip him with some healing potions.
Great.
He's not dead yet, but it's gonna be soon. If you press I. Let's see if you click the little potion down there.
I can do this one.
Oh yeah, this works.
Where do I put it in?
Quick items.
I can't.
Oh, it can't be changed in combat. Oh. But maybe you can. Yeah, okay. Let's.
Not dead yet.
Here's to hoping this barrack survives long enough.
Down.
Oh, it barracked down. Oh, you're down. So it's...
Yeah. Okay.
It's the worst show now.
And this one's got lots of health, and this one's got...
She always struck me more like a solo artist anyway.
Yeah. Not much...
I'm not dead yet!
Not much left, health left on the lower one.
How do I see the health?
This is they are red.
Oh.
That's their health. So you can see the Outrunner here is barely injured, and the one. Oh, now you're running in circles around them. There you go. You might want to proactively use a healing potion. Since it's on cooldown, even though you have some HP.
Let them think they can hit me.
Which one is the health? I can't get it.
So, you see your health here?
Yeah, but the other ones.
You can see if you hover over them. You see the three blips there?
Yeah, that's the health.
Yeah.
Okay.
So they have three blips out of five blips. Might want to use a healing potion on the rest just to be safe. Bam. And here we go. Point blank fire arrow to the face. That's some MLG stuff right there.
Yeah.
And soon the other ones should magically stand up.
Right.
Nice. I think you might want to have a rest because they got pretty wounded from getting knocked down.
How do I move these about?
This is a custom formation, you can make that. Or you can use the other formations and then you move their portraits around.
Like this.
Let's try that out, see how that works. Yep, looks pretty. Looks pretty good. Jinx! Or what's it? Not Jinx. Psych! Here to convince us to kneel down and lose our heads. All in one fell swoop. Full armor, everything, no problem. Oh man. Someone's having a bad time. Oh shit, what is happening?
Someone's raining us.
It looks like ink. What is Verse doing? Verse is trying to run somewhere. Oh yeah, not just attacking. This one looks like it will be over in a jiffy. And fire!
Fire, fire, fire.
You have a shield around you. Ah, maybe it was from the combination spell. Oh, now you are...
Can't do that.
You need to use a potion.
Yeah, it's my last potion there.
Well, you have more in the inventory, it's just not on your quick bar. We can equip that later. Might want to use Barrick to taunt these guys.
Damn thing couldn't pierce cloth.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh, smack! Oh, damn!
And we're gonna hit.
There you go. Rip rebels.
So let's see inventory. Our.
If you go to the potion thing magic there. We have 12 potions to equip.
They're here! Run! Go now!
Oh. Some close combat quarters fighting. Close quarters combat.
Will do.
And smack. But you can still fight while he's frozen, he's just...
He can't reach me.
See, the spear bounced off you!
Sorry, can't.
It's like your sheriff with, you know, the star. Throw the spear and it just bounces right off.
Will do.
Oh, so the Vendrin guard man went into a trap.
That's good.
Good stuff. Yeah, show him what you got. Yeah.
My health bar is ticking up.
Yeah, when you're out of combat, it slowly regenerates, you know, like in real life.
Yeah. Usually my health does not go from dead to alive this quickly in real life.
You've tried?
That depends on your point of view. You want this good luck during the flood season? I mean, we're not going to keep this village. It's like everyone's dead in 8 days. Just quit fighting you. Yeah, they already surrendered, but if you keep supporting rebels...
This is what happens.
Yeah. Kairos' soldiers are here!
Goodbye. Well, the reason why they're not leaving is because of people like her.
Yeah, she's brave at least.
Cast some spells. Oh yeah.
Burn.
Burn, baby, burn. It's coming, it's coming. He's charging it. And... boom!
And this one here...
the Sage Apprentice.
It's gonna eat a...
icicle.
Frostbolt on the head.
Tis the season. Snowball fight.
Let it snow, let it snow.
I think to celebrate Christmas. In Teratus.
I'm not dead yet.
Santa Kairos is coming to town. She's making a list. She's checking it twice. She's gonna find out who's been naughty or nice. To kill them all because she doesn't care at all.
Yep. So the main question is, where did that...
I got it.
The leader go?
Yeah. Keeps letting other people die for... I guess that's good leadership.
So, prepare for a fight. Maybe you should equip those potions that we talked about earlier.
They are equipped.
But the yellow ones. The ones that give you like a bonus to health. So if you're going to... equip like. Does this revive people?
Yeah.
Yeah. So that could be good to have if you lose some guy. So I'd send in Barak first.
I'm not here.
Oh, here we go. Fight.
Let's see.
So, Barak might want to taunt these guys, so they're going for him. You just want to stand in the distance and cast spells.
Where's the range? 4 meter. 4 meter.
You can see like the green line around you at the ranges.
Yeah, I know. Which one does the most damage for insanity?
Like the animation when they're burning.
Yeah.
And boom, shakalaka.
Yeah, there we go.
You're sending your minions off while you do the rest on her, I suppose. She doesn't seem to be too happy. So much for that bravery.
Sorry,
right?
Can't.
She surrenders. What type of...
I'll tear your skeleton out.
I mean, she's a lot of talk. And little action.
Will do.
You chose to preserve it.
Yeah, it's... because I didn't want them to escape.
So you're... and you're gonna conscript them all.
Yeah.
You can always have more bodies to throw to the front line, right?
Yep.
So people like you can stand in the back and throw spells?
Yep, that's the plan. So where's the next quest line? Taking the outer valley. Travel to Triple Net.
The clock is ticking. With Kairos' Day of Swords approaching. Not even the people of the world know. What Kairos really is, actually.
No,
so.
Because it's the thing is, like, Kairos is Kairos, and it's like, it's not my... Oh.
A new staff.
Ooh, loot. I like loot. Mine. My precious.
Nice. You can just put it back where you found it. And also, I think your Barak just leveled up. Get some more talents on that dude.
Yeah, and more... Oh.
Oh my. So what's been your favorite spell so far? Fire, frost, atrophy?
I think fire because it does most damage.
So, yeah. Visual impact. And also that they start violently flailing.
Yeah, it's all about gameplay. Keep leveling up stuff to reduce my spell cooldown. Magic.
This Queen Slayer thing is coming up a lot. Is that a big deal or something?
Yeah.
I mean, Slayer of Queens? Shut up. Must have been many queens. Why is this so special?
Because I was the Queen Slayer. That's what I picked in the...
Goodbye. You are a spreader of havoc, aren't you?
Yes.
You can loot that box in the wagon over there to the right. There's, if you go there, see there's a little purple outline. Little purple outline.
This one?
Yeah. If you hover your mouse over that purple outline. Loot. I think you got a spell thing there.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. Frostfire. Now you can make a decent impact. So that instead of, you know, shooting out the flames from your hand like so, now that's a fireball.
Ooh.
That's pretty cool. What does that sigil do then? Ooh. Frostfire. It's pretty awesome.
This is arguably the best spell ever.
Arguably the best spell ever. Time to fight. Never liked that fake limp guy anyways.
No.
Fireball. Alright, see. It takes a long time to charge though. Bam! Oh, it was an insta-kill, wasn't it? I think you insta-killed someone.
Yeah.
Holy moly, that was intense.
Really? Fatebinder, explain this at once. Were the Oathbreakers at Tripmetal destroyed? And how is it that Taurus knows so little about its own operation? Iron Marshal, I understand we've established a foothold across the Mitanni.
You're just like... spreading havoc and chaos everywhere. Nobody really knows where they have you. That's the beautiful thing of it.
It's like, I can't favor one of them, and they should be.
I wasn't trying to save you.
And what happened, you believe?
I picked her up, and she stabbed me. Put a dent in my side that I won't forget. So I put her down.
Because nobody picks me up unless I fucking tell them to, and I didn't say a word to Barrick on the matter. He had it coming. This is no time to narrate our life story.
On that note, better to leave now while we're well parted. You've made your allegiances clear. I hope you serve a good long term with the Scarlet Chorus.
He's not happy with you.
And that we never meet on the wrong side of the battlefield. I've had enough of your justifications and how could I put my trust in an enemy of the great general?
Oi.
No. You aren't worth it. I have too much to... Between my temper and your reckless authority, I don't know which of us I hate more right now. Very...
Now could be a good time to look at your reputations, because I think you've made a lot of reputation.
Very sure.
That's there. So the Scarlet Chorus are mostly happy with you.
Wrath is...
How unhappy they are with you.
They're not that unhappy.
His favorite are... Oh, they're actually quite happy with you. Despite all what you've done. Vanguard are mostly unhappy with you.
Barrick's not that loyal.
I think you have a pretty healthy like mix of loyalty and wrath, right?
Yeah, so where are we heading now? Assault on the Citadel, Scarlet Chorus Camp, yay.
Here we go. Fight. Seems like those rebels found themselves outside of the walls. Is it fireball time?
Yeah, that was my plan. And we do fireball.
You need to target the guy. You can't throw it on the ground.
Are you afraid of death, worm? Send them at me in
and wahoo. Nice.
I'll tear your skeleton out by your ass.
I got it.
Let's finish this with a fireball.
I got it.
I love the smell of burning rebels in the morning.
Yeah.
That is brutal. Like everyone just went ham on the first one.
Like smackdown. Die, die, die. Okay, so this guy's here standing here waiting to die.
I think you hit the nail on the head right there. That's what exactly what they are.
Right, will do.
Let's grant them their wish, right?
I got it. On it.
Burn.
Take me.
It would take more than that to break me.
Very nice. Looking away for like 5 seconds, and all I hear is like endless screaming and fire.
It's just sound effects. I think like Björn would be proud of hearing it. Have you played Crusader Kings Reaper's Due?
Yeah, yeah.
With all the death sounds?
Yeah, I think I have like 60 hours of Reaper's Due. It is amazing.
It's a bit creepy.
I think the creepy part is knowing that there's people like in this office who've made them. It's like someone screamed for their life and they're maybe just sitting 2 desks away from me. Charging the fireball and boom. There's some oomph to that, right?
There's something satisfactory with the fireball.
Yeah, I feel the impact.
On it.
So
there's just something to read there. I learned some new spell sigils.
Come
on. Oh, there's a big fight coming up here.
Right.
This guy here is gonna burn.
Nice.
I'll tear your skull out by your ass.
Targeting the archers, I think, is a very good tactic. They are kind of squishy. Go for the back lines.
Bleed out, you little shit.
And I like it. Close combat mage.
Let them think they can hit me.
I think Varys could use a healing pot. So. More fireballs? Yeah.
Right.
I've just leveled up, so I need to.
Yeah, you'll be ready for the final fight soon. Mm-hmm. Final fight for this specific encounter. Gotta do the bad guy. You gotta let the bad guy talk first.
Where are the bad guys?
All right. It's fight time.
Heads up.
All right. How do we go about this?
So, this one.
We have company.
Oh, damn. Good, one down. This spell fire magic is weird. Oh, she interrupted your spell. She used a spell on you, that means you're silenced. She's going for the regular good old bashing.
This weapon is useless.
Going in for the kill on the captain. Oh damn, those are some hefty spells from Abby.
Right.
Oh my. And she kneels. Just enough bad will. Not too much, but just
it's like they should not take me for granted.
That's a lesson for y'all. Don't let anyone take you for granted. You are valuable. You're valuable to Rover.
This looks really, really good.
That's right. Artists over there at Obsidian made a good job. That's so cool. Top of a spire. It's like Skrapan. Oh no. This is Tyranny.
Oh. Wow. Yay. First chapter done?
Yeah.
So, damn, I wanna. We don't have that much time left, so.
No, we don't. Well done. You have subdued the rebels. As was your task. Mission complete.
Yay, go us. Good job today.
Yeah, did it go as you expected?
That was an interesting story. It's kind of like. You're a bit evil, but not really all that evil. You're more like on a high level evil. You're not the pity evil character. But it's like, it's a game that caters to a pragmatic individual.
I think that's well put. I mean, most choices are made out of pragmatism, right? What seems like a reasonable idea at the time, and whether that's evil or not, well.
I mean, we make games that are far more evil than this. Crusader Kings.
You had the potential, you know, to do a lot of nasty stuff, yeah. So that's right up our alley, you could say.
Yeah.
Mm. So you went in there to just spread a little bit of discontent with everyone. Nobody likes each other. Nobody likes you. just enough. Nobody's, you know, openly revolting against you, except maybe the disfavored.
Yeah. Well, just if I'm looking at the. Which one's reputation? Disfavored? Oh, no, they don't really like me all that much anymore.
But they're not that mad either. Oh, yeah, the Vanguard are pretty mad.
Yeah, Scarlet Chorus likes me. Barbaric is a bit late. He thinks I'm barbaric.
Well, the Vendrian Guard are pretty... they're pretty screwed anyway, so there's no point in having any reputation with them.
Ebb is kind of fearful.
Yeah, but she's loyal to you through fear. Was that isn't that what you said, that Machiavelli said that fear is the best?
Yeah, but being loved is good as well. Just being feared, you don't want to be hated and feared. You want to be loved and feared.
Well,
that's life.
Well, that's life. Can't have everything, right?
No. Oh, well. So, I guess this is it.
I think so. This was fun.
Yeah.
Good to see.
Awesome game.
And thank you to everyone for watching. If you want to be loved and feared like Johan, you can find Tyranny on Paradox Plaza, Steam, GOG, and other places as well. Go out there and serve the Overlord and do her bidding.
All might to Kairos.
All might to Kairos. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you for a good playthrough, Johan.
Thank you.
Bye.